Every time I try to call someone on WhatsApp or receive a call from someone on WhatsApp for desktop on Windows, my WhatsApp completely crashes. Funny enough, when you want to send a text to someone, it works perfectly. To fix your WhatsApp from crashing, you need to follow these steps. So let's get started. So what we got to do is to go to your browser and then go to Google and search for WhatsApp for desktop. The first result should say download WhatsApp, and you should double check that it is from whatsapp.com. Simply click on it to open that website. So the full link is whatsapp.com/download, and on the right hand side you should see download for Windows. Simply click on it in order to download it. Then save it anywhere on your computer. Once the download is completed, go to the downloaded file and double click on it to open the WhatsApp app for desktop. Very quickly it would open and WhatsApp would work as normal. Now I could go back to the same person and make an audio call and start calling and then ringing, and the person picks up the call and I can start talking. It is also possible when you try to open WhatsApp app in this way, it would ask you to scan the QR code again. So simply scan the QR code and you should be able to log in and start making video calls. Now I suggest you to move this setup file to your desktop or somewhere where you can easily access. Then each time when WhatsApp crashes or when it doesn't open, all you need to do is to double click on this setup file to open WhatsApp for desktop directly. You don't need to uninstall WhatsApp. Simply just come here and double click on this setup file to start using your WhatsApp again. As you can see, it opens perfectly. Next time when you try to open WhatsApp again, first try the shortcut, and if it still didn't work, then only try the setup file again, because after a while it might automatically get fixed. If in the future I find a better solution, or if WhatsApp or Microsoft fix this issue, I will post that in the comments below. To learn more about WhatsApp, you could watch my other videos in here. In order to support my channel and learn about the latest WhatsApp updates, please don't forget to subscribe. And finally, if you have got any questions, please let me know in the comments below.